Good morning. You are welcome to FIFA Sports Hype. After showing such an impressive performance against Kumasi Asante Kotoko in midweek, which ended 1-1 at the Baba Yara Sports Stadium, Red Tamar United returned to Dali Mama Sports Stadium with their heads held high, with so many expectations on them to beat Elminak Sharks, who are still struggling in the league. And that was exactly what Coach Saibu Ibrahim Tanko and his boys really did. A brilliant combination between David Abana and winger Ronald Frimpong produced two goals for the Northern Pride, and they went home with the three maximum points, which kept them safe on the league lock.